Hey everybody, it's Scott McMurray with Scott McMurray Golf. One of the biggest problems in golf is when we let the club head get outside our hands on the downswing. This is going to cause our right side to get pushed away from the ground. We might top it, we're going to come over the top, and our shoulders and hips are going to be very flat. I have this rod stuck in the ground just outside the black box. Now, if I keep the club head behind my hands, not letting it come out too soon, and just practice turning and opening into the bag, I feel myself missing the rod, squaring the club into the bag, and I have the proper tilts and impact. My right shoulder's down through the ball, and my hip tilt's correct. So once again, we're gonna do this really slow. Turn, turn, turn. Don't let the club head come outside that left arm or past the hands. And we'll find the bag without hitting the rod. We build a little speed to get comfortable, make it more functional. And then we can actually take the bag out of the way, put a ball right inside that rod, and see what happens. I promise, if we can keep the club head behind our arms or behind our hands as we're coming down, we don't get too eager, try to hit the ball too soon, we're gonna keep the club coming from the proper inside out path, and we'll have the proper tilts. We need to be consistent at impact.